I've been looking for a new camera bag for a while now, so I was pretty excited when Brevity agreed to send one of theirs in for this video. I've been shooting with it for the past couple of weeks, and I even took it on a hike yesterday, so in today's video, I just want to go over everything this bag can do and give you my thoughts on it. There's absolutely no doubt this bag can hold all of your gear. In addition to the main compartment, there are two smaller outer pockets on the top and a magnetized pocket on the back for smaller items. On the inside, there's a smaller pocket for more gear or something you might consider more important, as well as a padded laptop sleeve. Unfortunately, the main compartment has no side access, but it unzips from the front of the bag, which is a bit better for security. Inside of the main compartment, you'll find this removable insert, which has foam dividers for your gear, as well as a built-in rain cover. On top of the insert, there's about half of the space in the main compartment left. This is where you could keep your drone case, maybe just a smaller camera bag. This is also where I keep my GorillaPod. And the really cool thing about this insert is that you can remove it and use it as a smaller bag. And after the insert has been removed, the rest of the backpack doesn't necessarily have to be a camera bag. It's just a regular bag you could keep anything in. And even if the space between the insert and the rest of the bag isn't quite enough for all of your gear, there are clips on the side where you could attach a tripod or even a gimbal, as well as water bottle holders on both sides. Stay hydrated. And even if you're carrying around all of this heavy gear, this bag is extremely comfortable and really just makes that weight go away. One thing I really like about this bag is how clean and minimal it is. It's not as confusing as other camera bags I've used, and there's not an excessive number of pockets or straps. Because we all hate feeling like an octopus carrying around a bag that has like 20 different straps on it. This bag also does a really great job of retaining its boxy shape without being too stiff. This minimal design isn't just practical, it also looks amazing. Like, I know functionality is the most important thing, but a lot of us on YouTube and Instagram like to post photos taken of our backs, so might as well look good doing it. Aesthetically, this bag caught my eye immediately because of the material. It's reflective, but not harsh or shiny. This material doesn't just look great either, it's also very durable and weather resistant. Even the zippers are really good at keeping rain out. When I went hiking with this bag yesterday, it was raining pretty hard outside, so there was mud all over the trail. I kept slipping on rocks and stuff and scraping myself on branches in the trail. And even though I got absolutely soaked, pretty much ruined my shoes, and definitely didn't make it out without a couple of bumps and scratches, the bag came out fine. There are absolutely no scratches on the outside, and my gear stayed perfectly dry the entire time. Features like the durable, weather-resistant material make this bag great for hiking and outdoor shooting, and the minimal design makes it great for street shooting. That versatility is what I really love about this bag so far. I can take it anywhere and shoot just about anything with it. And that's why this bag is going absolutely everywhere with me from now on. If you're curious about this bag for yourself, Brevity's website will be linked in the description. But that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed it or learned something from it. And if you did, do feel free to share your support by leaving a like on the video, sharing it with your friends, or even subscribing to my channel. I upload 2 new filmmaking tutorials every single week. But that's all for today. Keep creating, and I'll see you in the next one.